This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. North Dakota will hold two statewide elections in 2016, a primary election on Tuesday, June 14, and a general election on Tuesday, November 8. In addition, each township will elect officers on Tuesday, March 15, and each school district will select a date between April 1 and June 30 to hold their elections. This would have been the first election since the state legislature revoked the ability to use a student or military ID to satisfy state ID voting requirements, but a court ruling in August struck down the provision, reverting to the 2013 rules. Contents 1. Primary election 11. Measure 1. 2. General election 3. References. Primary election on Tuesday, June 14. North Dakota voters will decide which candidates for statewide and legislative office will appear on their ballot. In addition, voters will decide whether to ratify a single initiative, which was passed by the legislature, but referred to statewide vote via petition. Measure 1. In 2015, the North Dakota Legislative Assembly passed SB 2351, which would allow corporations and limited liability companies to own dairy and swine production facilities up to 640 acres 260. Governor, Superintendent of Public Instruction, one of three public service commissioners, a Justice of the Supreme Court, Agriculture Commissioner, State Auditor, Insurance Commissioner, Secretary of State, Tax Commissioner, and State Treasurer. Voters who live in even-numbered legislative districts will also select their representatives to the North Dakota House of Representatives and North Dakota Senate. Finally, voters will select whether to approve any ballot petitions that have received enough signatures as of February 2016. Two petitions are being circulated, one amending the state constitution to further protect the rights of crime victims and one that would introduce a statute legalizing the use of marijuana for medical purposes, though neither has yet turned in enough signatures to be placed on the November ballot. References. Carat 2016 North Dakota Election Calendar PDF. North Dakota Secretary of State retrieved February 27, 2016. Secretary of State retrieved February 27, 2016.